Developing tonight, Mansfield police say a 25-year-old is dead after a shooting early this morning. Officers say they found the victim dead inside a home on Spring Street just before 2 o'clock. The person was shot several times. Right now, police say it's not clear what led up to the shooting or who shot the victim.